I would say Western Christian showed me what it looks like to be a follower of Christ, and that sometimes it's not easy, but it's worth it.
Before I came here, I was always the quiet kid who like never talked to anybody, but going to a smaller school kind of helped me break out of my shell and like become who I am today.
I came from being homeschooled, so coming to high school was a whole new experience for me. And so coming to Western gave me a chance to meet a lot of people and make some friends, and I wouldn't have had the opportunity if I stayed homeschooled, so it gave me a community.
I think my favorite high school memory has got to be senior night. It was such a memorable night, having all those seniors here together, sharing their stories and the games and the food that we had and just talking, but really being a part of that class and feeling connected to everybody as we talked about all of our experiences really just hit different.
I have so many favorite memories here at Western, but if I had to pick one, I think it would be my sophomore year when the girls basketball team made a deep run into the CIF playoffs, and we fell a little bit short, but it's definitely something that passion on the court, the energy from the crowd, the fans, all of that, it's just unmatched. And the ability that we had to go to state playoffs after that, I think that's just an amazing memory that I definitely will tell my kids about someday.
My favorite high school memory was when I got to go on a mission trip to Mexico 2 years ago, and we went to this church and we got to take care of these kids while some of the adults were talking and whatever, and there was this language barrier between me and this little girl because I don't know Spanish, but we just were still playing with toys and whatever, and it was just a really great moment.
Someone that has really impacted me going here to Western is definitely Mr. Leather. He is just always such a light, and he knows how to put the biggest smile on your face anytime you need it. And I know that he's someone that I can always count on just to pray for me or be there for me, and he has opened arms all the time.
Coach Lebens is one of the teachers that has impacted me the most because he's helped me push myself to the limits and challenge myself into being the best person that I can be.
Yeah, I would say one was Mr. Nelson. I really loved him because he would never give up on his students and he always tried to help us as much as he could.
I think the main thing that God showed me at Western is the importance of having a community with fellow Christians and building that friendship and just those strong, lasting relationships.
At Western, I feel like God showed me that like there's a family within like a school, a different type of family that I didn't really expect to find, especially with sports and classrooms and just being able to be like accepted.
God showed me that I could be more reliable onto people and tell my friends the problems that I'm going through and to help me fellowship with them more.
Sense of community here at Western, just being able to grow up with all of these people and even just meeting them for the first time like this year, it's just such a great sense of community and love that you feel from everyone, and then going all the way across the country, it's something that I'm going to bring to my college and I'm super excited for that.
I'll miss the whole baseball team because we're just one big family.
The thing I'll probably miss the most from Western is just all the people. I'm a very introverted person, and so coming to school is like a lot of work, but it's just nice to be able to be surrounded with a bunch of people that like you care about, but you also know care about you.
The way like when I came to the school, people wouldn't like, you know, normally you would go to school and everybody, you know, would just kind of like not really pay attention to you on all that stuff. And so when I came to Western, it was more of like, you know, I just met people and we just like instantly became, you know what I'm saying, really close, and so I just really liked how it wasn't really like I was just a transfer student that nobody knew. You know, I just came in and just, you know, started making friends and then, you know, just made it a good place to be at, so.
I mean, for me, last year I transferred, so I didn't totally want to come here at first because I had, you know, friends at my old school and didn't want to leave all of them for my senior year, but there was a point, I think it was towards like the middle of last year, I was like, man, I really am glad I came here.
I think that each and every person in my senior class is so amazing and so individually unique. And without them, our class wouldn't be the same.
Everybody in this class could get really far in life. It won't be a struggle for them.
I've said this a bunch of times, but I think just the ability that our class had to integrate all the new people that came in throughout the years and just really bring them in and make them feel like family. I think it's so unique that here at Western, I still have 4 or 5 friends, 2 of them sitting here that like literally we went to kindergarten together, went to the same preschool together. I just think that you're not gonna find that anywhere else, but then also taking those Lancer lifers and bringing in students like Daniel or other students that came even just last year, this year, and making them feel like they deserve to be just as much a part of this community as all of us that have been here for so long.
For me, COVID made me really take a step back and look at my life and realize what's important in life and things to be grateful for. And I feel like Western throughout, you know, last year and this year has really been there as a school. They've really been there to support me and my classmates. They didn't just leave us in the dust like a lot of other schools did. And so I'm super grateful to have a community here.
Yeah, during quarantine, I felt really demotivated and just sad that I couldn't see all my friends and see anybody at school. That's why I'm really glad that Western was able to open as soon as it could and do what it could for us seniors, because it's our last year.
When I was at home and Zooming, like, I had the worst attention span and I was like always on my phone and my grades were really dropping, but the teachers were always there to like help me through it and they were always checking up on me, so that's what I'm really grateful for, that I had the teachers help me through it.
We love you, Western.
We love you, Western.
We love you, Western.